Welcome back to Skyrim. We are in Falkreath now, which is the most dangerous city in the game as far as NPCs getting killed goes.
A sad time.
Certain NPCs dying here can actually lock you out of buying a property in Hearthfire.
You're going to have the men around.
Welcome to Deadman. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Folks have gone missing the past few weeks. Word now's that our hunters are gone too. Say, if you're traveling, could you keep an eye out for them? Valder and his men, I think they were after Bear up north. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if
some guard's probably gonna yell at me for that.
A sad time. Our daughter. Our little girl. She hadn't seen her 10th winter. She was. He ripped her apart. Like a saber cat tears a deer.
Was a hero named Ragnar, the
we barely found enough of her to bury.
This is a Daedric quest.
Sinding. Came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him. If you've got the stomach to look at him. What could drive a man to do something like this? The cemetery is ancient. It's been here longer than the town. I'm no scholar, but I know that a lot of battles have been fought here over the course of history. After each battle, more dead were buried, and the graveyard got bigger. I heard it's now the biggest graveyard in Skyrim. Yes, and I couldn't tell you why. My wife and I think there's some dark magic at work. Or perhaps RK's influence is strong here, and he likes to keep it this way.
I just don't understand what kind of man does.
What I say to Falkreath is, you could be Morthal. That's not much consolation, though. There is Trainer.
Goose is responsible. I'll teach you some of what I know.
Trainer to train and rob.
Life is too short, friend. War is not. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful. We'll all meet our sooner or best. Then Geert is. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful.
I would legendary pickpocket if I didn't lose the carry weight.
Thing. Until next time.
Go in all the stores and stuff before we make our way to the Thieves Guild quest, which is actually on the main road.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander. I can't believe we let provincials like you wander.
Well met. Unlike my, his name's Bolin. He's the one who works the lumber mill down by the river. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of conversation. He ain't one for talking, especially with folk he don't know. I was once, but not anymore. I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago, mind you. Now maybe I don't pick up a blade in Ulfric's name no more, but I still hold with his ideals. Skyrim is Nordland, and we ought to rule it. We don't need no help from the Empire on that count.
Oh, yes you do, friend.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
You So I need to start buying glass. Glass and straw.
Steal anything from my shop and you'll... Can I get you something?
Did you see a hound on the road?
I asked the gate guards to look for him. Can't afford to chase him down, but could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company.
This is another Daedric quest.
If you are willing
to retrieve
him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road. Oh, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Steals.
Take a look.
Buy those for arrows down the line.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Someone new, perhaps.
And that's good.
Looking, don't let the shop's name frighten you away. I have plenty of... Well, my family back in Hammerfell didn't approve of my interest in lethal poisons and death in general, so I left and wandered north. When I found this town, with its huge cemetery, I felt right at home. I opened the shop, and I've never looked back. This is where I belong.
You need your poison in Skyrim.
I know, it's a bit strange. Not exactly a name to bring comfort to the sick and ailing who come to buy a poultice or salve. But what you must understand about Falkreath is that our town is defined, for better or worse, by the large and ancient cemetery here. That's why the inn is called Dead Man's Drink, the farm is called Corpse Light Farm, and so on. I suppose it's sort of a running joke. Take a look.
I wish I hadn't spent that point now. Got enough to do the invest in shops.
All right then. Call upon me if I can be of any service.
Let's head and talk to the Jarl. The crooked Jarl. The lazy Jarl.
Yes, what is it that you want? You've proven reliable. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it.
We need to buy property in this hold, so...
Good. Difficult. I'm a Jarl. I eat the most succulent meat, drink the finest ale, and hunt with the best hounds in the hold. Meanwhile, my very capable steward sees to the needs of the small folk, and ensures that my hold runs smoothly. Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler. You should try it sometime. My uncle Dengir was Jarl until a short time ago. His old age and failing health caught up with him, and he stepped down. He now serves us honorably as Thane, and to the great benefit of the Hold, I now serve as Jarl. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one. Good to see you. Finally. And when useful is around.
That what, four of those that I've got? This is just a cell.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
Okay, let's head down the road now. Providing no dragon attacks. There's a spriggan in here, I think. Oh shit, I missed. Wow. Fail. Epic fail. So some bandits here. Are they soldiers?
Imperial citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone.
Looks like they had a fight with the bandits here. Yep, I missed all the action. Oh wait, there's my, here's my target. It's a facade, obviously. Let's see if I can talk to this guy. I think you can. There's a speech check.
Yes? Endon's mold. I'm afraid you have the wrong place, my friend. You'll find no silversmiths here. I assure you, I have nothing of value. I'm nothing but a poor woodcutter just trying to make ends meet. Well, Endon is a silversmith in Markarth, so I just assumed.
I'm gonna bribe him.
Well, can't say exactly where the mold is, but something does spring to mind. It seems there's this strange button on the wall opposite the fireplace in my house. Always wondered what it was for. Think I'm going to head out now. Take a long vacation from woodcutting, you know? Good luck.
Yes?
We'll let him live. He was, cooperative. So where's the button at? Above the fireplace? Damn it, where the hell is the button? I feel foolish, but
need something? Endon's moat. I assure you, I have nothing of value. Well, Endon is a silversmith. Well, it seems there's this strange button on the wall. Think I'm going to head out now.
Okay, it's over here somewhere. From wood cutting, you know? Good luck. There it is. That wasn't too smooth, was it? Keep failing massively on these sneak attacks. Oh, this is their pit. I always forget where to go in this one. Too late. Damn it. Oh well, there's nothing in that chest anyways. Screw it.
To tell him that he wouldn't get past the traps, but he wouldn't listen.
It was a stupid plan, and now Regal is so mad she won't even let us cut him down from there.
Aye, and she's added more traps now as well. A moment of silence for our fallen friend. Did you hear something?
Thing with bandits. Can't be trusted.
Bass.
Where's the way out of here? Grave robbers. But that's what I am too. One of those. About 15 more to go. I thought I dismantled both of those. Let's kill the boss first. Uh-oh.
Time for
Wasn't even anything worth taking here. The mother load. Bar door. And it's back to the client.
Don't set anything on fire. All right.
Thought you were leaving. Let's just fast travel back to Markarth. If it'll let me click it. By the time I even start on the main quest, like really, I'll be probably the richest person in Tamriel.
There's no shipments coming in, so I do nothing.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
You've more than proven that the Thieves Guild is back on its feet in our city, and earned every bit of your reward. Tell Delvin that he can count on me to provide the influence around here with the right people when he needs it. If you're ever looking to sell any illegally obtained merchandise, I'd also provide my services as a fence. It's the least I can do. Business is absolutely booming, my friend. I've taken to hiring a few extra men of my own just to keep up with all the shipments. Old Delvin certainly takes care of his own, doesn't he? I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do.
See, now on the Radiant quests, just need one more solitude and I'm done.
When you get back to Riften, tell Delvin this new arrangement.
No.
Okay, so that'll do it for here. And next up for the Thieves Guild is the Solitude. And then we get into the good part.